Did you know? The female aardvarks give birth to a single offspring at a time, and interestingly, the mother often seals the burrow entrance with soil when leaving to forage. She does this to protect her young from potential predators. Aardvarks are considered one of the most primitive existing placental mammals, and their lineage dates back about 50 million years. They belong to the order Tubulidentata, and today, they are the only surviving members of this order.